Hi, I'm Pauline Nienhuis, and I'm a member here at Westlife Church. I attend here with my husband Brian and my daughter Emma, and my son Quinn is the youth pastor here at the church.
You are the hand that reaches out to save, and I am set free.
So it was about 20 years ago on Christmas Eve, and I was picking up my son from the day home. And the lady at the day home had invited Quinn to church. And I'm not sure Quinn knew what church was, but it sounded like fun. And so when I picked him up, he greeted me at the door with a proclamation that we were going to go to church on Christmas Eve. And the truth is, the last place that I wanted to be on that Christmas Eve was in a church. So I was deeply troubled, very sad, and very lonely, and it had come to a realization that all of the things that I had been searching for and working for, I now had, but none of those things made me happy. But I said yes, because that's what you do when your almost three-year-old is excited. And so we went home, and I assumed that Quinn would forget all about going to church, and that we would have Christmas. And on Boxing Day, when Quinn went to his father's house, I had a plan to take my own life. I hoped that Quinn would forget about going to church, but he didn't, and reminded me that we needed to get to church that Christmas Eve. And so I snuck into the back and sat in the back row where I wouldn't be noticed. And as I was sitting in the service listening to the story that the pastor was sharing, I had a really unique experience in that I started to feel like I was sort of falling. And as I was falling, there were arms that caught me, like underneath me. And in that moment, I really felt that the bottom was not going to fall out, that this wasn't the end, that there was still hope in my story. So before I left that Christmas Eve, Pauline invited me to come back to New Hope, and I did that, and began a relationship with the Creator of the universe, with the Jesus that was born on Christmas Eve, and that was a really powerful turning point in my life. I started to find real hope. And real joy and a sense of really being loved and accepted. You know, since that time, I'd love to tell you that everything in my life has been wonderful and it's been all uphill from there. But it has been anything but that. It has been an up and down journey. But there's always been that hope. There's never again been that place where I felt like there was nothing, because there is something. There is the King of the whole universe who loves me, and I will never be in a place where I lose hope again, because I know that.